enjoy another victory.
No, you know, I kind of said that myself. I felt that as you know, the finish was going on, it was bittersweet. I didn't get up and celebrate like crazy, kind of, because I maybe just felt like that was what was going to happen. You know, BJ will always be mentioned with my name just because we fought three times, and you know, I got the title from him, and you know, when I first got into the sport, BJ was the guy. You know, and he did a lot for the lightweight, so I think we all owe BJ a lot.